宗教动机的暴力极端主义思想是当局的主要打击目标。
Religiously motivated violent extremist ideas are a major target of the authorities.
以查明十四与恐怖主义有关的攻击，所发现的破坏活动均与加萨战争无关。
10 terrorism-related attacks have been identified, and none of the sabotage discovered was related to the Gaza war.
逃离战争的巴勒斯坦人是否威胁澳洲的国家安全？
Do Palestinians fleeing war threaten Australia's national security?
伯吉斯 Mike Burgess, 澳洲安全情报组织 ASIO, 总干事
Mike Burgess, Director General of the Australian Security Intelligence Organisation, ASIO.
临时保护签证有效期限为三至十二个月，持有者不能工作或接受教育和医疗服务。
The temporary protection visa is valid for 3 to 12 months and the holder cannot work or receive education and medical services.
西班牙国王及王后巡视洪水灾区时，遭民众投掷泥巴。
The King and Queen of Spain were thrown mud by people while touring flood-stricken areas.
有居民投诉，洪灾已经发生几日，当局救援迟缓。镇内仍然好似世界末日一样。
Some residents complained that the floods had occurred for several days, but the authorities were slow to provide rescue services, and the town still felt like the end of the world.